Hi guys, my name is Lina and you're in my YouTube channel where I show how to trade on binary options. Here you will find the most profitable and easiest binary option trading strategies, even for beginners. Watch this video till the end and you understand how to earn money. And now let's start trading.
Go to my Telegram channel by the link below the video. To do this, open it in the app. Join the group and be sure to turn on notifications so you don't miss any useful information every day. Join my VIP group, just go to the dialogue with me and write plus VIP.
So we are already on the sign. We have such indicators today. This is a fractal on our side. We will do a celebration from $2,000. And let's start our first currency pound. And this currency pair is perfect for us. We will open a downtrend. You can pay attention to the downward trend. The local maximum was updated at this point, out of which the chart will go down, and then will be rolled back. Then the local minimum was updated, out of which a good upward movement. The local maximum is updated. This means that chart will go down. Let's wait for the completion of our deal. And our first deal goes into plus. Let's choose the next counter pair. And this counter pair is perfect for us. Let's open a deal for a fall. We have a good upward movement. The local maximum will be updated here at this point. And the chart will go down. It will happen. Roll back. I want to note that according to our side, the chart is in the overbought area. And we are waiting. And now, second deal goes into plus. Let's pick. Let's do the next counter pound. And this counter pound is perfect for us. Let's open a deal for an increase. We can see that the local maximum is updated here. Then the local minimum will be updated. Chart is in the range of 15. The chart will go up. And let's wait for the closure. Now, our deal goes into plus, perfect. $2,500 on the balance. So let's choose the next counter pair. And this counter pair is perfect for us. Let's open a deal for a fall. So, a good move up, updating the local maximum. So that's how our deals go. There's nothing complicated. The local maximum has been updated, which means the chart will go up. Go down, there will be a rollback. So let's wait for the completion. And this one is this deal goes up. Let's pick the next counter pair. And this is perfect. Let's open a trade for an increase. The local maximum has been updated. The line is pointing up. The chart will go up. There are 35 seconds left. And let's wait for the completion. And our trade goes into plus. Good results. Let's choose the next counter pair. And this counter pair is perfect for us. Let's open the trade for a fall. The local maximum has been updated. The chart will go down. The chart is in the range of 15. Before that, it was in the overbought area. Let's wait for the completion of our deal. And our deal goes up. Good result. So let's choose the next counter pair. And this concept is perfect for us. Let's open a down trade. Just look, that was a good pullback. The local maximum will be updated. The chart will go down. There is a downward trend. The chart almost does not touch the overbought area. Only so only here it hurt. Yeah, a little in here. Let's wait for the completion of the deal. Let's do the next concept. And this concept is perfect for us. Let's open a downtrade, a good pullback after updating the local minimum. Yeah, the local maximum was updated. The chart will go down. I want to note that now there is correction. Yeah, the price has been corrected. So the overbought area is almost touched and the chart will go down. And let's wait for the completion. And now deal goes into plus. Let's do the next concept. And this concept is perfect for us. Let's open a deal for an increase. You can notice an impulsive movement of the updated local maximum, and then there will be an update of the local minimum. The chart will go up. Let's wait 30 seconds for the deal to complete. The deal closed at zero. And this happens, it's okay. Let's choose the next concept. And yeah, let's delete it. This is perfect for us. Open a deal for an increase, the chart will go up. The RSI touches the area, the chart will go up. The local minimum will be updated here and the chart will go up. Let's wait. And our deal goes up. Good. Almost $3,000 on the balance. Let's choose the next concept. And this is perfect for us. Let's open several deals for an increase, a good movement down. The local minimum will be updated and the chart will go up. The area is affected by RSI and we have opened so many deals. Wish me luck. Good results, perfect. All deals are in the black. And if you have any questions, you can write me in the comments. I'll be glad to answer them. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.